have access to nutrition and all those type of things. So, you know, that, you know, you, and sleep, really, you know, we make sure you're sleeping correctly and everything like that. We chart that
pretty
as well.
Pretty much what he's used to. They have breakfast set, then they do
Hey, hey, Coach, how many seasons have you been here?
I have been, this will be my 9th season coming up. Yeah. All right.
I'm just happy to make the one. Yeah. Live one at a time.
Where are you living now?
Arlington.
Arlington, okay, nice.
I live right across the bridge, so.
That's a good place to be.
Yeah.
Very pretty.
Yeah.
A little different than the desert in Texas. Calories burned versus the normal 800.
Oh, wow.
That should be another 400 calories. We need to add somehow, so that might be an extra shake or a bar, a shake and a bar, any combination of those things. Pull-ups, etc. So training looks the same, but I'm going to push you the hardest that day, so you're fully recovered by Thursday, knowing that you play Friday. And then either in my perfect world on Saturday or Sunday, preferably Saturday, you'd come in, you'd do some film review stuff like that, and then we'll do a recovery lift where we'll still do the same movements, but it's going to be lighter loading to promote more blood flow through the areas that we need you to recover. Yeah. That's the generic makeup.
Thank you.
The school day, lift in the morning, start 6. What's the school day look like?
I haven't seen it yet.
Okay.
But what I would imagine.